We're following a developing story as Miami Valley Hospital South is closing its obstetrics unit. Premier Health confirms the Miami Valley Hospital South maternity ward will close its doors July 8th. The last day they'll handle deliveries will be June 30th. Premier Health said several of their other departments have experienced growth, and the closure is to move beds to those growing services. All employees affected by the closure are being moved to similar roles within Premier Health.